Human rights are a set of rights and freedom that are enjoyed by every human being, regardless of race, sex, language, religion, political beliefs, national and social origin, property, etc. Human rights are inalienable, and this is what the definition says. Unfortunately, there are places on earth where human rights are violated after all. I want to firmly believe that there are more good people in the world. We only need to learn to see the beauty of this world. Is it here today? She is Ana Loteca Dabaki.
All human beings are born free and equal in dignity and rights. They are endowed with reason and conscience and should act towards one another in a spirit of community. Everyone is entitled to all the rights and freedoms set forth in this declaration, without distinction of any kind, such as race, color, sex, language, religion, political or other opinion, national or social origin, property, birth, or other status. Furthermore, no distinction shall be made on the basis of the country to which a person belongs.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, oh, what a wonderful world. Pretty in the sky are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands saying, how do you do? What they're really saying is, I love you.
Everyone has the right to life, liberty, and security of person.